Good morning, everybody. It is a happy day today, so let's celebrate.
Day in history, death is beaten, you have rescued me, sing it out, Jesus is alive,
hallelujah, thank you Lord,
the empty cross, the empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day, shout it out, Jesus is alive, he's alive, oh.
Thank you, God, that you are the one who comes along beside us and you never let go. You are that God who goes before us and shields our way. God, you are our helper who comes along with us, the Father, and walks with us every step along that path. God, you are the one who sets us free and who reminds us that we are free, that we are children of God. Hallelujah.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back. I know you are near, and I will
God, for your boldness. Thank you, Lord, for empowering us today, God, to walk on through the storm, Lord. Your word says, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? God, we know that the Lord is the Spirit. And where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. There is freedom. So Spirit of the living God, flow through this place now and remind us, Lord, of the freedom that we have in you. Because I say to you today that the enemy has been binding us up in ways that we don't even realize. And today we are taking back that ground that the enemy has stolen from us. And we are saying, no, our God is a spirit of freedom. He gives that spirit of freedom to each and every one of his children. So today we are going to proclaim in this place that where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Let us walk in the freedom that abounds through our God. He is the living God. Hallelujah.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we only want to hear your voice, hanging on every word. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we want to know you more and more, we're hanging on every word.
that is our prayer today. We want to hear from you, God. We want us to move you, move. We want us to move closer to you today, God. God, we may we take a new step in our walk today, Lord. Speak to our hearts now, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory, God, is what our hearts long
to be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Hallelujah. God, we have tasted and seen that the Lord is good. We have experienced the power of being in your presence, God, of you revealing things to us, Lord, of just being completely transformed by the power of your Spirit. We have tasted and seen, God, that you are good. God, I pray as our hearts are softened now that we would turn to your word and we would be transformed by the power of your word now, God, that your word would go forth, God, in a big, strong, powerful, mighty way, Lord, changing hearts and minds today, God, causing us, Lord, to look at things from your perspective instead of from our perspective, God. Illuminate our path today. Be that lamp to our feet and that light to our path today, Lord. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Amen.